All right. That same damage the last time, but even more. Just pull it out of your butt and make it happen.
That's where the damage is? Oh.
You've done a good job digging into your butt and finding the damage. Now I need you to dig into your brain and find the ability to live. Find the murder in your heart. Let's
Thank
do
God it's in
this.
your heart.
What? No.
Not somewhere else.
Five,
The
four,
goddess in your
three,
butt. Okay.
two, one.
Weirdo.
Two down. Watch your step. Move.
Watch those feet.
You're what?
Darth, mute your mic.
Huh?
Mute your mic.
Mid ball.
Watch your step. Move. Watch your step.
Handle this dance, but that's the thing.
Watch your
Darth, can you mute your mic?
Move. So.
Watch your feet.
Watch your step.
Let's get this head finished off.
Watch your step.
So. You get to this dance. Keep pumping, keep pumping.
Watch your step.
If I need to live here, figure out a way. Fire on the ground. Fire elemental can reference the position.
Watch your step.
Creep together, but nobody gets left behind or they die. Thanks. Good job. Our soaks are about to come up.
Hope so.
Have them in your fire elemental.
Watch your step.
Watch out for this fire. Try to keep safe as possible healers. Good job. No, it was really good. It was great.
It's on me.
Watch
Save
your step.
All your big and medium-sized cooldowns. You're gonna end up slowing down and stopping, so no need to waste anything that's gonna let you pump the boss out. Let's go down on him and stop on him.
Watch your step. Watch your step.
Finish him off. First breaks are going to be in a couple of seconds.
Run.
Here they come. Second quake is all right up here.
Watch your step.
Defense the calves. Watch out for the frontal from the boss. He's going to be right after this. Frontal from boss.
Okay. Thank you.
Here comes the double quakes.
Run.
Here's the second quakes. Probably still some fingers off when I get them.
Mm-hmm. Watch your step.
Here comes the last adds. This is where the lead. In 7 seconds is yours, Adir.
Back to bark one.
Kill that big ad each off.
Run.
You have off ground effects, watch your feet. Watch your feet, get out of it. Survive, pop when you do survive. Get dyslexic up.
Everything I had.
Just cancel.
Yep.
Feel that.
Okay, come to the first soaps are going to be tanks and rogues. The next are going to be melee on orange, ranged on star. Take it out for a second for that one. Here comes the next soak. If you soak from before, you cannot do this one. Just debuffs. Pinch on crossbow. Keep pushing them. Big focus. We're healthy, we're good. Here and then you're gonna live. You have to dodge those orbs, very important. Don't forget you have pots that you're gonna be using if you haven't yet.
Be good.
Yeah. And timing box, so they're we'll have to be extra careful with his thing. What are about to happen?
Watch him.
That is orbs. Watch out for that. Get a dealer up. I don't use pop. I should use them for ranged and melee stacks. I'm gonna drag them out. It's okay if I die.
Dodge. Watch him.
Dodge these orbs.
Double. Both at the same time.
Three seconds on monk.
I don't get monk. Yeah, get monk.
You got
monk.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bark monk, bark monk.
You're fine.
Oh, I just wanted to be able to survive the possible like thing to Todd for like once. Yeah,
we did it, boys.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Good job.
Yo, it actually good was a DRS birthday.
I went to the fair today, and now I got something to say about my one true
friend in this world.
Yeah.
He's my corn dog, and I got him in my hand. I'm walking to the bud tent to check out the band. I take my first bite, and it's then I see I am living in ecstasy. Corn dog, you taste so good. I don't want a bite of anything else. I just want my corn dog for myself. Oh yeah, corn dog, I think I love you. Come on, corn dog.